Rolesville High track coach Michael Grether has watched his program rise above the crowd. Having thrown down the oval gauntlet with the recent Wake County Boys Championship, the Rams return to regular Northern Athletic Conference dual duties using a stretch meet approach. To alleviate event burnout, he put his athletes in different spots to re-spark that competitive energy. Passing on that usual Ram beaten baton for a test of wheels thrills. Set. But believe me, they'll take it all in stride.
That's sponsored by sunscreen and it's cool. So.
And throw in some individual senses of humor. As well as their weight around. Though on this rearranged sunny afternoon, there would be hiccups. Really, the message was relayed. Different or not, Rolesville would jump in with both feet.
Ow. Ow.
Yet landing results often prove tricky at the takeoff.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
So we'll steer clear of those regulatory hurdles for now. And check out Chuck Woody Ajayer's 110 hurdle hurrah. Then the girls would get three shots at a start. Leading to a Jaden Ramsey triumph traipse. Next, meet Kendall Artis. The 6'8" clearing high jumper who became solely a high stepper during this change of pace. But the 4x200 exchange era cost the Rams its ahead of steam. Plus the eventual victory charge. From distance, let's return to the pit.
Ow. Ow.
Where marks were finally being made.
go, let's go. Good job.
Without artists setting the bar, the high jump supremacy was left up in the air. Decided by mere inches. Then there were the hassles accompanying all that hustle.
And we have final clear screen. Wake Forest and Rolesville heading down the final straightaway.
The round 4x100 relay trailed closely, especially with reigning county 100-meter champ Michael Gupton tearing up the base pass instead across campus. Rolesville did rule the women's 400.
Set.
And burn some rubber on this boys' 400 heat. Then the 300 meter obstacles pose problems. The Ram girls successfully cleared the course. Yet Ajair ended his run with a whirlwind trip. Settling for a second instead of a first burst. The very next stage saw the Cougar frontman take that tumble. Oh, allowing a ram run. There was still a long, long way to go with the 3200s left to conquer.
Together, let's go. Push each other.
Or just plain survive. Further speed demands gave Ramsey another Rockets red glare. Then Ajayer unleashed that long-legged legend for the boys' banner bolt. From the stands, Gridiron Great Kingsley Wachukwu debated the best sight.
First call for the boys and girls.
With football bosses providing more support. So, without a doubt, when the decisive league gathering occurs in May, the Rams will be overstocked to rock and roll. This is Don Fuller, East Wake Television.